would welcome a delicious breakfast pastry. But the story went, the legend went, that this happened over and over and over in Chicago. And those of you who are older, like Bill, realize that it actually never happened. But be that as it may, and apparently I get enraged when people throw their breakfast in. So, which if I were, and to be fair, if I were working, doing the kind of jobs that these morons do, I would probably be